Well, good evening, everyone. News 8 meteorologist Roger Griswold. Friday night, another weekend upon us, and although this one will not be a picture-perfect weekend, I do expect our weather to be an improvement over what we had today, perhaps even with a little bit of sunshine, but still the chance of a shower or a thunderstorm. Some of those showers have been quite strong this evening. Let's go to the radar, and I can show you what I mean. Coming out of the lakes region of New Hampshire, we've been watching this activity for the past several hours, running right along the boundary of that warm, muggy air that came in during the afternoon today. You could feel it out there. And the direction of movement on this storm system, sliding in northeasterly direction, you know, as it gets up over the main border, it should weaken up in this area somewhat. But nevertheless, you can still see that showers are possible. Here's another shower popping up in and around interior portions of York County. All this activity, again, sliding off in a northeasterly fashion. Widen out the picture just a little bit and slide down. A couple more storms well off to our west, but really no big concern. This one is way out over the New Hampshire-Vermont border. This one over central Worcester County is moving up toward the north and east, but again, no real threat to us. So where do we go from here? Well, as far as the weekend goes, the muggy air is here to stay for the next couple of days through much of next week as well. Temperatures tomorrow climbing up into the mid-70s. I think we'll climb into the upper 70s here on Sunday. And again, any sunshine we see is just going to fuel the atmosphere, and that's going to generate these pop-up showers and thunderstorms. Afternoon highs about 80 degrees in Sanford, Freiburg as well, very close to it. Portland up into well into the 70s, but Wiscasset at 73. Farmington, Augusta, all climbing into the mid-70s as well. But with the mugginess out there, it's probably going to feel a little bit warmer than that. As far as the threat for severe storms tomorrow afternoon, we're looking at general thunderstorms. Now, that isn't to say that one or two may not pop and become severe with some gusty winds and hail, but as a general rule, we're not looking for a major severe weather outbreak. Temperature trend, here you go over the next 7 days. Tomorrow, 74 in Portland, Sunday, 78. And then we're up close to 80 here as we look forward to the 4th of July weekend. Of course, for a closer look at the forecast, jump over to the map room. Our 7-day forecast is there, as well as the forecast for both tonight and tomorrow. Have a great night and a great weekend, everyone.